toes, leave everywhere. 10 weeks into my infant hood, red and green, they all look so good. Colors are starting to take form, the mirage and combs, I'm taking color by storm.
Story all about how infant to see the world we live in now.
If it's much younger, they don't see things clear. They have poor perception, that doesn't mean they can hear. They can see shapes and patterns and tell them all apart. But looking at the shadows, measuring the dark.
Now, this is a story all about how infants perceive the world we're living now. Just take you a minute and sit right there, and we'll tell you about sounds and cheer everywhere.
Chilling my mother's room, my son and two. At least I got this cloud to survive to.
This is a story all about how infants perceive the world we're living now. Just take a minute and sit right there. We'll tell you all the secrets
ever again. In the early part of my life, I was born and raised in my playpen, where I spent most of my days just chilling, all relaxing, relaxing, cool, receiving death before I'm even old enough to rule. Death is dynamic, it's the depth I see. No need to ask, because you know where I'll be receiving death.
This is a story all about how infants see the world we're living now. Took a minute, you sat right there.
Thank you for your time, I'm out of here.